scotch in the back of a parking lot. All the particles in the pot create a masterpiece of evolutionary scary science, where every single spirit is created in alignment. I steady ponder if I wander any farther, if I fall into the squander of the prophets and the bomb blitz. The bell rings, the bong rips. The time tells you to be on your shit. Force quit the program and forfeit the war, man. I don't wanna have any part of it, but it's not up to me, so uncomfortably I'm just sitting as a stationary target. And I close both eyes, but my ears stay open. And I know those cries, but my fears stay frozen. But I don't know why, when I hear it in my mind, every single thing we're doing here is hopeless. Find its way back through the cracks in the penmanship. Mindless chatter, I get madder like it matters. Brighter passion, I imagine. Two sides to every coin, but a human has never-ending sides. Are we living in the Truman Show? Are we doomed? If so, what do we do? And if it was up to you, would you stay or start moving? Three W's appear before the internet. WW3, is it imminent? Politicians are the ones who lack experience in real life situations. Really, that's some eerie shit. A bunch of old folks staring at some papers. Never had a psychedelic interaction with the nature to see that everything we see is all connected. Rather focus on their pockets in the office and agendas. No wonder they're out of touch. They're just focused on the funds while the kids do drugs and get their hands on guns. They reprimand lost ones based on false pretenses and shoot down sons that are all defenseless. Then have the nerve to mention what they see as offensive and regulate the television screen with the censors. My consensus is that the government is senseless. The people have the power in their hands to finally end it, but the power shift is hourless and it could take a lifetime to break down the cowardice that now appears as evident. This is my sentiment I'm reading. Regards, a highly sensitive sentient being.